Last week we did forehand. We worked on the basic tennis forehand. This week we're going to focus on our backhand volley shot. So by the end of the session, we should have a basic understanding of how to technically and physically perform a backhand or a volley shot. And that's it.
Okay, so I'm just going to explain to you, demonstrate how to do backhand.
Well, she's just waiting. I'll
have to watch her. Okay, so. Just in a second, I'll go. Okay, so in a second, I'll just turn off. Just the ball racket, just to the side there. Yeah. Okay, so start with that hand. It's a chopper grip for the right hand players. I'll come from the left hand in a minute. For the right hand players, start with the right hand chopper grip. So imagine. You'll shake your hand with the racket. So if I just do like that, and that wraps his hand around the racket, and you're trying to create a V shape in your hand. Yep. Okay. So then that's with your right hand on the racket. Now these rackets are slightly smaller than an average tennis racket. These are for mini tennis. So I'll show you how to do a two-handed backhand, but it's down to personal preference. If you want to do a one-handed, I'll show you that in just a bit. So. Two-handed backhand, you just place your second hand above your right hand, and that's just spring for guidance. Okay? Similar to the forehand shot, it's still the C shape, but obviously it's on the other side. Okay? And again, you're finishing your racket over your right shoulder. Okay? So, again, racket over right shoulder. Make sure the power comes from your core and your hips, okay? So when you step in, transfer your weight from your back foot to your front foot and finish it over the top. Alright, now with the left hand player, exactly the same thing, but your left hand, again, imagine shaking hands, your right hand on top, again, same thing, finishing it over your left shoulder. Okay, if you want to do one handed, now the guys it because your is quite small, just use the one hand with the V shape, again, starting it there and you're just finishing it like that. Okay? So no need for the second hand. Just like that. Right, okay.
Oh.
See how quickly Matt moved his feet to get around that ball, rather than let the ball bounce and then him just sort of just change for the other shot.
It's all about footwork emphasis. So when that cross court shot comes here, usually in the game we do a forehand, but as we focus on the backhand board, emphasize forward, so we get footing all the way around here, so we can make that backhand shot. So if we have slow footwork, we'll be in that correct tennis position to make that nice tennis swing. Get the accuracy.
Everyone understand, or do we need to run through it again? Or is it all good? Right, so back on two courts, the half court.
Don't let it bounce.
Okay.
Next week we're going to be looking at serving, smashes, and into a full technical game. Thank you.